For the underlying type means the ICD-10 is a personality disorder characterized by unusual variability and depth of moods. These moods may secondarily affect cognitions and interpersonal relationships. Other symptoms of BPD include impulsive behavior, intense and unstable interpersonal relationships, unstable self-image, feelings of abandonment, and an unstable sense of self. An unstable sense of self can lead to periods of dissociation. People with BPD often engage in idealization and devaluation of others, alternating between high positive regard and heavy disappointment or dislike. Such behavior can reflect as black and white thinking style, as we all the intense with which people with BPD feel emotional, self-harm and suicidal behavior are common and may require inpatient psychiatric care. Dependent personality disorder. DPD, formerly known as aesthetic personality disorder, is a personality disorder that is characterized by a pervasive psychological dependence on other people. This personality disorder is a long-term chronic condition in which people depend on others to meet their emotional and psychical needs, with only a minority achieving normal levels of independence. Individuals with DPD see other people as much more capable to shoulder life responsibilities, to navigate a complex world, and to deal with the competition of life. Other people appear powerful, competent, and capable of providing a sense of security and support to individuals with DPD. Dependent individuals avoid situations that require them to accept responsibilities for themselves. They look to others to take the lead and provide continuous support. DPD judgment of the others is distorted by their inclinations to see others the way they will, rather than as they are. These individuals are fixated in the past, they maintain useful impressions, they retain unpsychopathic ideals and childlike views of the people toward whom they remain totally submissive. Individuals with DPD with strong caretakers, in particular in an idealist manner, they believe they will be alright as long as a strong figure upon whom they depend inaccessibly. Self-image. Individuals with DPD see themselves as inadequate and or helpless. They believe they are in a cold and dangerous world and are unable to cope on their own. They define themselves as inept and absent self-responsibility. They turn their fate over to others. These individuals will decline to be ambitious and believe that they lack abilities, virtues, and attractiveness. Their solution to being helpless in a frightening world is to find capable people who will be nurturing and supportive towards those with DPD. Within protective relationship, individuals with DPD will be self-effacing, observant, docile, and integrative. They will deny their individuality and subordinating their desire to significant others. They internalize their beliefs and values of significant others. They image themselves to be one with or a part of something more powerful, and they imagine themselves to be supporting others by seeing themselves as protected by the power of others. They don't have to feel the anxiety attached to their own helpless and importance. However, to be comfortable with themselves and their inordinate helpless interpersonal and logistic inference that they already believe to be true about themselves. The defensive structure reinforces and actually results in verification of the self-image they already hold. Relationships. Individuals with DBD see relationships with significant other necessary for survival. They don't define themselves as able to function independently. They have to be a separately relationship to be able to manage their lives. In order to establish and maintain this life sustaining relationships, people with DBD will avoid even common expressions of anger. They will be more than meek and docile. They will be admiring, loving, and willing to give their all. They will be loyal and affections. They will be tender and considerate toward upon whom they depend. Dependent individuals play the inferior role to the superior as a variable. They communicate to the dominant people in their lives, and they are useful, sympathetic, strong, and competent. With these methods, individuals with DBD are often able to get along with unpredictable or isolated people. To further make these social individuals with DBD will approach both their own and others' fellows and with a nurturing attitude and indulgent tolerance. They will engage in a mouthshake, minimization, denial, or distortion of both their own and other negative self-defending or destructive behaviors to sustain an idealizing and sometimes fictional story of the relationships upon which they depend. They will deny their individuality, their difference, and ask for little others than acceptance and support. Not only will individuals with DBD subordinate their needs to those of others, they will meet unreasonable demands and submit to abuse and intimidation to avoid isolation and abandonment. Dependent individuals of fear being unable to function alone, they will agree with things they believe are wrong rather than risk losing the help of people upon whom they depend. They will volunteer for unpleasant tasks if that will bring them the care and support they need. They will make extraordinary self-sacrifices to maintain important bonds. It is important to note the individuals with DBD, in spite of the intensity of their needs for others, do not necessarily attach strongly to specific individuals. They will become quickly and indiscriminately attached to others when they have lost significant relationships. It is the strength of the dependent's needs that is being addressed. Attachment figures are basically interchangeable. Attachment to others is a self-referent and at times a harder process of securing the protection of the most readily available powerful other willing to provide nutritional. Both DBD and HPD are from other personality disordered by their needs for social approval and affection, and by their willingness high need for attention make loud and inappropriate appearance exaggerate their behaviors and emotions and crave stimulation. They may exhibit sexually provocative behavior, express strong emotions with an impressionist style, and can be easily influenced by other associative cultures, including exotermics. Self-influence, controlling longing for appreciation, and a persistent manipulative behavior to achieve their own needs. Passive aggressive behavior. It is a category of interpersonal integrations characterized by abstractions or hostile manner that indicates aggression, or in more general terms, expressing aggressions in non-assertive, subtle, that is passive or indirect ways. It can be seen in some cases as a personality trait or disorder marked by a perverse pattern of negative attitudes and passive, usually disavowed resistance and interpersonal or occupation situations. Passive aggressive behavior should not be confused with covert aggressions, a behavior better described as catty, which consists or deliberately active but fearfully valid hostile acts, and this distinction different in character from